I'm going to teach a very restorative better backs class, primarily for hips and hamstrings. And I'm just going to have you start out with the bottoms of your feet together, your knees open wide, and just take your hands, palms facing up, kind of thread them underneath your ankles and wrap them around maybe the tops of your feet. And just use that bind to draw your nose towards your toes. We call it Baddha Konasana, bound angle in yoga. And it's just a great place to start because your gaze is inward